Okay, welcome back. Let's proceed. Alright, open this door right here, use elevator. Go up. She always looks angry.
Rampart mechs incoming.
Oh, nice. Oh, screw you. The last thing I need for them is to get shields. Well, that took out the shield generator, at the very least. Oh, Aria following my orders. That's interesting.
They left an atlas behind to cover their retreat.
Oh! That's nice. So... how about we take down its shield? Okay, everything clear. Oh, nice. I think I'll actually use that. Yeah, they threw off Atlas at two Hydra missile launchers. Alright, I wish I could pick both of them up, but I will have to pick just one. Alright. Didn't I... let me just see here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see here. Where is that thing, actually?
The Reaper weapon. Before the introduction of the M560 Hydra, missile launchers either focused on bringing down a single armored target or simultaneously neutralizing multiple.
Yeah, yeah. This, I believe, is the multiplayer weapon. Mm-hmm. Yep, pretty sure about that. Well, I can only go here unless I wish a quick and painful death. Okay. Going up.
This way.
Well, so much for the Hydra, I guess. Okay. I'm the only one with the flashlight, by the way. Just something I wanted to note here. Wait, we're going down. No Cerberus troopers in sight.
I hope you're not afraid of heights.
Nope. Well, yes, actually. But Shepard doesn't.
Finally, a little recognition. Actually, Aria, I'm target up.
Oh! No, you don't. Well, I expected to see them sooner or later. Right, I face these things on gold difficulty and platinum in multiplayer. They're not much of a challenge in single player right now for me. Don't take them lightly, however, because they can screw your day. More, huh? Cannot save.
Lockdown system's been compromised so many times it hardly knows up from down anymore. Nyreen to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk's entrance. Door's jammed again. This may take a moment.
Ah, nice.
You're not just using the catwalks as a secret passage to the base, are you?
A long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
You are dead, throw that. No. Not yet.
They've hacked the bridge controls.
Oh, screw you. Well, Centurion, focus on the smaller targets first and take down the big guy. Where is the big guy, though? I can't believe I actually lost an Atlas from you, but apparently it has happened.
Hurry up. I need to get to my
people. What the hell happened? Well.
Carson. It's good to see you, boss.
Friendly faces.
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Intel just reported in. The group of civilians we managed to evac arrived safely at the other outpost. Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before, they're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs, then attacked everyone in sight. If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
You overcame quite a lot.
Keeping your people alive through that couldn't have been easy.
I watched friends get turned into monsters, and I had to kill them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Well, I can't blame her. I really cannot blame her for that.
Found more medical supplies. All yours.
Hey, Commander. I just wanted to say thank you.
Oh, I saved...
Just reported into the boss. Still no adjutants. Thank the spirits for that.
Should we even be bothering with this? There hasn't been any others since that dock worker turned, right?
Look, I know you're new to this outfit, but get used to the adjutant watch. It was only one of those things last time, and Cerberus still had to seal shut an entire ward to deal with it. They didn't even try to help the people trapped inside. I can't imagine what their last moments must have been like. Trust me, you hear any weird, creepy whispering, you grab your friends, and you run.
Well, if Cerberus ran instead of fighting, well...
We're online.
I'm saying something. Okay. Krogans, Turians, Batarians. Sorry, humans, all of that. Well, all right. We made it here. Let's see what she has to say. But that's gonna be next video. Costine, signing out.